Setting out four poles for trolling late July morning. Been hotter than Dickens the last couple weeks. Gonna see what we can get. All right, now let's see if we got fish number one on. Looks like a dink. Nice job. Got it knotted off that tangled up mess. We're only going after big ones today. Both those might have hit 9 inches, but another one. She's hot today. Bass. Oh, it's a bass. That's why it's a keeper. It's a bass. Jump fish. Put trolling rods out back there with Bandit 300s. I know we got two bandits with pink in them, one that is bluegill looking. I can't remember what the other one is. I think it's white and has some peach and green and stuff in it, but not doing too bad so far this morning.
Red.
No.
No.
Yeah, dude, let me see from here.
Okay, good. Because I've got an angle. I can't see anything. Oh yeah, I see it now.
And it looks like it's showing all the poles off the back there, didn't it? Lost it? Well, something like that, and it was a multi-family. You better really get the load quite good. What is that? Four now? Five? Mm-hmm. Four crappie, one bass?
Mm-hmm.
Can't complain, we're doing all right.
This one's got it all over.
You get it?
Yeah, you might as well. It's got it all over.
Dang, you got this one good. It wasn't coming off. Mm-hmm. All right, I won't get you as quick as I can. There you go. Little dinker. Got another one? back. Back on that other pole, Nene.
I'm just gonna
take those
through
them. Okay, you got it. I got this grist under control. It's good. Ow.
Back in the water.
Well, he's got a messed up nose on him. And back you go. Keeper. There we go. That'd probably make a keeper, but we're gonna let it go because it ain't gonna make it by much. Pink and yellow. Pink's the key, I think. And you know what? Since we've been gotten into shallower water, we've been catching them again. Be a good 10 and a half incher. Come back and get us another day. First of a double. That'd be another keeper. Another bag. Hot dog. Got a double there. Nice little honey hole. this one was the bluegill one. That one might be a little small. Probably make 9, but not my 10 inch. Grow up. It's easy to delete if it's not. Alright, we're going to reel it in and call it a morning. We got things to do this afternoon, so we're packing her in. Not a great morning of fishing, but we got it several. Got one? Alright. We almost always have one on when we pull our lines in to put them away for the day. Little dinker. Might not be that hard to get out either.